Hi everybody and welcome to this new European Championship Daily Recap. And here we are, the competition finally started. And let's start with the ladies. For the first game of the competition, the Spanish ladies were playing against France. And unfortunately for the host team, they lost after a tough battle 2-0.
Sí, la verdad es que dio el primer partido contra Francia. Ya el resultado ha sido 2-0, hemos perdido. Pero creo que ha sido una buena toma de contacto. Ha sido un equipo muy duro, sabemos que les gusta jugar mucho por la pared. Y es un juego distinto al que a nosotros nos gusta, más abierto y más movido. Y bueno, pues tenemos una buena línea para trabajar para los próximos cruces contra ellas.
A little later, the GB team made his entry into the competition and after a slow start, they finally placed their game to finally win against Turkey 6-0.
Yeah, no, I think we're pretty happy. Like I said, first games are always difficult. We weren't playing as we wanted to at the start, but we started to find our feet and adjusted a few things and made it a bit easier in there. I think France is going to be a tough game. We last faced them in the quarterfinals at World Championships last year, so I'm sure they've got a bit of a grudge match on their hands, but I think we're up for it, so hopefully we come out and build on from this game today.
In the other games of the ladies section, this famous France GB was a tough game indeed, but the French team won that battle 3-0. And to finish the day, the Spanish team easily defeated Turkey 8-0. So at the end of the day 1 in the ladies division, France is first with 6 points, Spain and GB are just behind, and Turkey complete the standings. Let's talk about the men's championship and mostly about this big battle between France and Turkey. And after a condensed game with many prisons and a penalty saved, those two teams finally tied 1-1.
Ouais, c'était hyper intense. Bon, on le savait contre une équipe comme ça, à 2 mètres de fond, qu'il fallait être présent au fond de l'eau, qu'il fallait être là pour la bagarre et tout. Ils sont hyper forts là-dessus, on a été plutôt pas mal, on était plutôt bons. Donc ouais, c'était un gros match de hockey subaquatique là.
Finally, it was a bit much easier for the host team in their second game of the day, where they easily beat the Italians 11-1.
Sí, al principio Italia nos ha aguantado bastante bien. A pesar de que nosotros hemos tenido una presión bastante alta, ellos han sabido aguantar el resultado. Pero a medida que pasaba el partido, necesitábamos subir la intensidad. Y hemos seguido jugando nuestro juego y eso es lo que ha hecho que podamos seguir marcando goles. Y que haya sido este gran partido.
In the other results of the day, Turkey won their first game against Portugal 8-0, France won against Italy with the same result, and Spain made the good operation of this first day while beating GB 3-2. After the day 1, Spain is first with 6 points, France and Turkey are just behind with 4 points, and Italy is in last position. Here are the games for the day 2, and don't miss the France GB at 10 a.m. in the men's division. Don't miss either GB against Spain at 1 p.m. But in case you can't see those games, keep an eye on the next daily recap. See ya!